Limshonelo beyimeya yasethwane uSilias Brink. Sinibingelele lesinamukele endabeni zakusihlwa zakwa Eyewitness News. Igama lami uZongile kwaNhlapo. Kanazi esiniphathele zona kusihlwa.
This is Eyewitness News.
Ukhishiwe esihlalweni obeyimeya yasethwane uSilias Brink. Lokhu kulandela umhlangano wesiphakamiso sokungamethembi obubanjelwe kuleli dolobha namuhla. UBrink owangena kulesi sihlalo ngoMashi onyaka wedlule ukhishwe yivoti ebelimatanisa amaqembu okubalwa kuwi-ANC, EFF kanye ne-Action SA. Action SA isanda kushiya kulobu budlelwane bayo ne-DA kuleli dolobha.
Two weeks ago, you guys didn't come to the public meeting where I address our housing structures to inform them of Senate's decision to cut ties with the DA and entertain discussion with the ANC. Obviously, at the time, for the last 2 weeks, until actually this morning, we hear that ANC national government has given them the permission and the mandate to carry forward this motion. So we are excited. The Section SA, our councillors are ready to support this motion for this removal. And we'll start the negotiations with the ANC to see what type of government we can put together that can serve the residents of Tswane.
The ANC eTswane yona, it is an early inkomba zokuthi uBrink bengasamfanele lesi sikhundla.
The coalition partners of the DA themselves, they've been saying to everybody who cares to listen that there's a problem. I mean, that thing is in the open. It's them who are saying there are problems in the city of Tswane. They speak of, let's say, the Action SA itself. They speak of services that are not there. They speak of a Tswane that is in financial distress. So it's not even ourselves alone.
DA, Action SA, izohamba ihambe isole ngalesi sinqumo sayo.
Those who are for the motion, 120. Sorry, okay, let me finish. Those who are against the motion, 87. The abstaining is one.
Sisahlezi kuzasethwane. Idlanzana labantu abasha bangasebenzi limashele ePitoli namuhla. Laba bathi bafuna ukuqashwa eminyangweni yamaphoyisa nowezobulungiswa. Bephethe itifiketi zabo ngezandla batheke bamangaza ukukhala komnyango ngokushoda kongoti bebekhona bona. Kanti futhi baneziqu emkhakheni okubalwa kuyi criminology, forensic investigation kanye nayo ipolicing okuthiwa idingwa yile minyango.
We are don't recognize as graduate. Even at inside the SAPS, you will work as a security officer, as a cleaner with qualification, while they are busy employing people with matric only to come and get the post.
They are saying they've got shortage of staff, shortage of detectives. Cases are being dismissed because of lack of evidence, because of shortage of detectives. Yet we are here with degrees in criminology, forensic, policing, law, and still not recognized and not hired. And we get our education was funded by NFSAS, but still they don't hire us. They say they hire those with grade 12s and they hire those with all qualifications.
Izangoma zezulu sezephinde zexwayisa ngamakhaza ashubisa umkantsha kwaZulu Natal kulempela sonto esiya kuyo. Kanti futhi zithi kungenzeka kube nokunye ukukhithika kweqhwa. Lokhu kulandela isibhicongo sangempela sonto esiphuma kuyo. Lakubhajwe khona iy'nkumbi zabashayeli nabagibeli emgwaqeni owuthela wayeka u-N3 ophakathi neGoli neTheku. Kanti kushona okungenani abantu ababili emva kokuqudwa yiwo lamakhaza. Umnyango wezokuthutha kulesi sifundazwe uqinisekisile namuhla ukuthi abeyinhlekelele bami ngomumo kulandela isixwayiso lesi sakamuva.
21 graders, and we have decided to ensure that all of them are on standby as part of stepping our prevention measures. consultation with other stakeholders. We've already started engaging with key stakeholders to ensure that we work together to avoid any crisis and ensure the safety of road users. We have continuous engagements with road freight industry stakeholders such as operators, trucking companies, companies that are managing and supplying drivers.
Kwexwayisa mbukeli ukuthi lolu dabo olulandelayo lunemininingwane ebucayi nengabafanele abantu abanozwelo. Abazali base-Alberton esifundazweni i-Gauteng bagixabezwe udilikajele ngecala lokuhlukumeza nokubulala ingane yabo yentombazanyana eneminyaka emibili. NgoJuni walonyaka inkantolo ephakeme ehlele Palm Ridge yathola uBelinda noStephanus Bezuidenhout benecala lokuhlukumeza, kunukubeza ngokocansi nokubulala ingane yabo uShaney Bezuidenhout. Kokunye kuthoba beyishaya lenganyana beyiklinya, beyidlisa ukudla ngempoqo, beyidlisa umhlanzo wayo, futhi bengayinabukelisi ngokufanele. Uzakwethu Bernadette Wicks uyasibikela.
The mother today received a total of 2 life sentences and another 20 years in total, and Stephanus 1 life sentence and another 25 years. Women and Men Against Child Abuse has welcomed this outcome, saying they trust the sentences handed down will send a strong message to would-be offenders. Bernadette Wicks, Eyewitness News.
Siphetha ngezithi abomnyango wezokuvakasha sabegqugquzele izakhamizi zakuleli ukuthi ke ishaye umoya ziyitike ngobuhle beNingizimu Afrika. USeptemba inyanga yezokuvakasha kuleli, kanti kusasa kubungazwa iWorld Tourism Day. Kulonyaka ishashalazi liseNorthern Cape, kanti abalomnyango baqhakambisa abakubiza nge-astrotourism, okuyisayensi yeyinkanyezi kulesi sifundazwe.
It is important that we really work as South Africa, all of us together, to make sure that we place this destination on the global map. That smile, that greeting and so on, that's what makes us South African.
Sikhoqa lapha ezakusihla mbukeli, siphinde sinikhumbuze ukuthi lezi indaba nezinye ziyatholakala ku-EWN app ne-Primedia Plus app atholakala kuma-app stores. Nibe nobusuku obuhle.
Eyewitness News, in touch, in tune, and independent. For the latest, log on to ewn.co.za or ewn.mobi.